Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will tell you how the price of crude has moved in the last week and how the price of crude can move in the next week. See, if you look at the chart, what you can see that the crude price has already made a high at around 77. Okay, and 77, why it is testing here? Because 77 is a 7-year high. I've already told you and keep repeating that 77 is a crucial support as well as resistance. Okay, so once the price of crude goes above 77, then we can see it can fall further. Okay, if it can act as a support and it can bounce back from this level, or if it goes above this level and sustain 5-10 minutes, then we can see it can go further higher. Okay, so before that, if you have any doubt regarding crude position, mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com or a mail ID I've given in the description, as well as commodities you can mail me. Okay, please watch the full video, then you will understand how this technical in crude is working or commodities, or join my Telegram channel, link in the description. Okay, now look at the chart. If we look at the chart carefully, what we can see that it is trying to be in a narrow pattern. Okay, trying to be in a narrow pattern. So understand one thing, that if the price, if it sustain, see, I don't know what is technically glitch. Okay. So now if the price sustain above this level, then we can see it can go fall, it can go and touch a level of 77.13. once 77.13 it sustained for 5-10 minutes, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 78.12, and if sustain above this level, then we can see a level of 78.87. Suppose if the price sustain above this level, then we can see it can go further high to a level of 79.36. okay, and once 79.36 is crossed upside, because we have seen that this level, after crossing this particular zone, we have seen it can go and touch a level of 79.12, and from there it can go and touch a level of 80.36. okay, if you look at the chart from 2017, you cannot see the price, it has come. Okay, so I'll explain you afterwards where all it can move, but if the price sustain of this level, then we can see it can go to a level of 79.36, and 79.36 is already tested here, so chances will be very high, we can see a level of 80.60. suppose if the price sustain of this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 81.84. okay, and this 81.84 is already tested here, so chances will be very high, we can see a level of 83.08. okay, and if the price sustain of this level, then we can see a level of 83.83. okay, once 83.83 sustain, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 84.57. 84.57 sustain, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 85.32, and 85.32 is already tested here, so chances will be very high, it can go further high and can touch a level of 86 to 87. I'll explain you this where it can go, but if I'll tell you the downside, that if the price didn't sustain this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 73.91. okay, and if it goes below this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 73.16. suppose if the price sustain below this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 70.93, and from there we can see it can go and touch a level of 69.44. again I repeat, if the price didn't sustain a level of 75.15, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 74.16, and if it didn't sustain this level, then we can see a level of 73.16. okay, suppose if the price didn't sustain this level also, then we can see a level of 70.93, and if it goes below this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 69.44. suppose if the price goes below this level, then we can see a level of 67. okay, and from there we can see it can go and touch a level of 66.22. okay, once 66 comes at this level, the crude price comes, then we can see it can go fall further to a level of 64.23. okay, and from there we can see a level of 62.99. if it goes below level 64.948, then possibility of touching 62.50 is very high, and it can go fall further to a level of 59.77, because this level is already tested here, 62. So probability of touching going downside is high, so probability of touching of 58 is high, and from there we can see it can go and touch a level of 57.54. suppose if the price goes below this level, then we can see a level of 53.82 also. But if I explain you in a longer view, that if the price goes above a level of 85, then we can see, because this 85 is already tested here, okay, so chances of going high, if it sustain above this level, then we can see a level of 92.61. If the price sustain above this level, then we can see a level of 96.86 also. Okay, once if it comes in this particular zone, then it will move for a period of in this particular zone, and then we can see it can go upside. Okay, or it will be once it if it comes in this zone. Okay, so now, or if it goes below this level, then we can see fall in the price of crude. One more important thing for 2020, before that, happy new year everyone, and hope your wish come true in 2020 and you make a good profit. Okay, see, suppose if you're trading with $10,000, always take 10 to 15% of your capital for per trade. Okay, and risk should be 0.5 to 1%. Why I'm telling you 0.5 to 1%? Because your risk will be around $15 to $100. Okay, so that if you trade for the next day, okay, then you should not be feel burdened that you have to recover some amount. Okay, if you take 5 trades, if you lose in 2 or 3, that means you lost around $150 to $100, 300 max. If you make good profit in these 2, it will recover it. So what you have to do is you have to do proper risk management. That is very important. Okay, you can attend my workshop also regarding this risk management psychology, exit and exit. Okay, I teach in a group as well as in individuals. Okay, you can mail me regarding this. Okay, so keep understand one thing. Okay, if you make continuous progress, that is important rather than becoming rich in one day. Okay, if you are taking step by step, then only that is the thing you can do it in trading. If you want to become rich in party one day, then it is not possible because you lose in one day. So remember one thing, always be patient and try to get up the ladder, then only you can be a good trader. So any doubt you can mail me. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Thank you.